Let's identify the IUPAC name for this structure. Let's do the numbering left to right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. If we do the numbering left to right, then double bond is at 2 position. Triple bond comes at 4 position. On the contrary, if we do the numbering from right to left, then double bond is at 3 position. Triple bond is at 1 position. Therefore, this is 1, 3 as a set and the other one is 2, 4 as a set. Therefore, the correct way of numbering here is right to left. We do not have a tie here. When you have a tie, you can give preference to the double bond. But because we don't have a tie here, the correct way of numbering here is right to left. That gives low numbers to multiple bonds as a set. Therefore, pent 3-in-1-9 is the correct IUPAC name, which is mentioned in option B. Therefore, option B is correct.